I want to say something very short. We talk, maybe we are in the time of Gog Magog, because the Gemara says Shishit Kolot, Shvit Milchamot. Something very interesting, what the Gematria teach us, but I don't know clear what the meaning. But Kippat Barzel, two patents the Gadol Yisrael give the Jewish nation now, was protect us very much. Kippat Barzel, this shot down the rackets, and also the tanks are something what fends the tanks, Me'il Ruach, the name is Me'il Ruach. It's also like against the racket, what they shoot rackets on the tanks, they explode before they attack the tanks. Two patents, the Yisrael give the only bad Jewish nation we have, Me'il Ruach and Kippat Barzel. These two, the Jewish names of this apparat. Look, the Gematria, very interesting. Kippat Barzel is Tashmet, the name Tishmita, of the money, because we must leave the money. People would you loan money, yes, as the obligation to pay back. Ishmita time will be another. Tashmit. This is the Kippat Barzel. Me'il Ruach is the same number Shmita, because now we prepare the Shmita year, and Baruch Hashem, more and more farmers want to keep Shmita. So maybe these rites will help us, because this is very interesting. These two patents was Rabbeinu Shalom give us. We have only the unique pattern, only for the Jewish nation now. And Schmidt is also only for the Jewish nation now, this commander. We can see that the rights what we keep the Torah will be helped. This two gematrias is very, by me, is very interesting. And opposite, the punishment, two punishment was also agreement, and Yom Kippur war. Yom Kippur war, the name Milchemet Yom Kippur is Eter Mechire, and the Eskem Oslo, what was the name, Eskem Azov Verichot Chila, is also the same number as Eter Mechire. Better not to go after the Eter Mechire. Keep the Shmita without Eterim. This is what it teaches us. If you go after Eterim, maybe it's too public, but Eter is only when you be very necessary. But it makes it not only Eter Mechir, it was Hefker Mechir, it was too free. But everybody may do it. This was a mistake. Only when you be forced very much, you may to use it. But people use it more, this was a punish. From one side, I think Gematria is Kippat Barzel, Shmita, but we keep Shmita and Me'il Ruach Shmita. Other side, the punishment was Eter Mechir. So we wait for Shmita and Pni Neder, when we start in Mirza Hashem, we start down the Shmita, we learn a little, but we want to continue more to learn the Shmita, because the learning by myself is also giving us rights. Neshalma Parim Sotel, when you learn Shmita Alochet, is like you keep the Shmita also. Even it's only learning, because before Shmita it's only learning, not reality. But what we learn Torah, for everything what we learn in Torah, have a little rights from this commandment. So if you learn Sukkah today, now is not Sukkah. But you have, when you learn Sukkah now, you have rights of Sukkah, a little. Because even there's not the time to fulfill the mitzvah. The mitzvah is the Sukkah, but the power of the mitzvah Sukkah, if you learn this every part of the Torah that belongs to this mitzvah, you have a little rights from this mitzvah. So we will start Bli Neder. Maybe tomorrow we will start learning for Shmita again, because we need the schusim of Shmita.